My name is Mavis Miner, and I'm the captain of the torso team here tonight for the Exquisite Corpse at the studio, and really, really excited about this event. Me and my team are going to come out. We're going to be creating the torso section. We've got a pretty good plan that we've been collaborating on. It's going to be sort of an effigy to Celsius, our goddess, the blue four-armed pregnant alien goddess, and she's gonna manifest herself tonight, and I think the spirit of Elsius is actually gonna kind of take over the whole piece, and it's gonna come together, and it's gonna be pretty magical.
This.
In the
front.
Part. Take.
In the
back.
Work.
All.
Whack.
Whack.
So we are the feet team, and we are really crazy about feet, as you can tell.
And legs.
Of course, and legs. And the legs. And we are the feet team!
Feet team!
From the beach,
and all of a sudden,
seaweed.
Okay, hello and welcome to the Chrysler Museum Wax Studio to the third Wednesday entitled The Exquisite Corpse. How many of you know what an exquisite corpse is? Raise your hand. Oh, but three people in the crowd don't know what they came to. Congratulations. Okay, so let's start with what that is. Well, let's start actually with who I am. My name is Charlotte Potter. I'm the Glass Studio Manager. This evening is the brainchild of one of our studio assistants, Laura McFie. Let's give her a round of applause. Laura is over here.